Northern Michigan University on-campus students got some welcome news today. The standard room and board rate for a traditional residence hall will not increase in this year. A double occupancy room with a base